Roman Skouras is a very wealthy individual, invested all around the world. He's an extremely powerful man who's got heavy influence in other countries and political arenas, and he is actively seeking this the source of this power that exists right now in this young girl. She's 10 years old, and she's the focus of his search. The character is an enigmatic, is a good way to describe him, and he's really open to interpretation, which I liked. His relationship with the Delroy Lindo's character of Winter is going to be fun to explore. So it was really the potential of what was to come that was the most exciting for me. I also love the story. I like the theme of the story, that you can be made better because you come in contact with this young girl. She actually improves who you are. And I'm excited about where that's going to go. The supernatural element is kind of the great unknown in the piece. And again, the beauty of the pilot, I think, is that there are so many places that it can go. And they deliberately left it kind of open-ended and kind of open to interpretation as to what it's really going to be and what form it's going to take, which I think is really a fantastic approach. Not every I has to be dotted or T crossed, and I'm looking forward to seeing where they decide to take the powers that exist in this young girl and how they're going to manifest. I think that there are themes that are common to some of the things that Alfonso Cuarón has approached in his other work, with the Harry Potter work in particular, that there is an element of purity. There's a and usually a form of a young person, like take a Harry Potter or Johnny in this, and it's how they come to terms with that power, how that power influences people around them, the purity of the person that's involved, the soul, the goodness that's in them, and how it comes against other forces and how it reacts and bends and moves. So that to me it focuses on that area and what her impact on other people that come in contact with her is going to be.